on some of the pages, like 21, 22, 23, and usually not many local governments, and especially in a town like this, which is so small, don't really have the capacity to publish in English, but this one does. And so they are proactive, trying to share their plan.
subsided like a meter and a half from tectonic substance. So everything was getting flooded. Since then, the ground's been elevated about 2 meters, and the caissons have also been elevated, so boats can use it again. On the right-hand side was the town's police station. It tipped over, that's its roof. Now we're passing its foundation. Piles are pulled out of the ground. Many buildings in Onagawa were toppled like that. That's the only one that remains. Onagawa was unique amongst the damage in all these places in that many 4 or 5 story buildings were toppled over, not just destroyed but toppled. Yeah, you can see in front of us on the left, there's rubble of a building that's just been demolished. That was a 5-story building that had toppled. It had been retained for a while as a memorial, but it's in the way of land elevation, so it's been demolished. Probably just that police station will remain. We're going to get off here, and we'll walk up to the hospital. It's too narrow for the bus to get up there. And from the hospital, we'll have a view of the whole area.
Cardboard for houses, and I think what he also used for this temporary housing is also the cardboard. And the unit is a little different from other units, and I hear a lot of people who moved out once to other temporary housing wanted to come back to this temporary housing because it's neat, and then it stayed in the center of this Onagawa city. And so it's really, I think here it's really popular. And then on the way, I think we tap through the Onagawa station that is supposed to be opening up pretty soon. I don't know if we can stop or not, so we can just see whether we can stop and whether it works stopping or not.
temporary because it's built in the baseball stadium.
Yeah, that's right.
It's really important to keep the community together even during the displacement period.
Connecting Sendai and Ishinomaki is still out of service, but it's supposed to open